everyone, welcome once again to my channel. This is your girl Nora, and in this video I'm talking about our dear OGs and OBs, our classmates way back in school. Yes, are you new to my channel? Please subscribe and click on the notification bell so that every time I post a video you get notified. To book a counseling session, go to noraarake.com/booking, and to purchase any of our products, go to noraarake.com/shop for any of your clothing and fashion needs, design needs. Go to Faith Peters on Facebook, Faith Peters on Instagram, follow them. Without further ado, let's get into it. Some of us didn't further our education after primary school or even secondary school, and did you know that some of us furthered to tertiary level, to university level? Did you know that? And some others have gotten married with or without children, and some others have got married, some got married faster, others got married earlier, and others got married later. Some have children, some have not. Some are still single as well. Some are divorced, some are separated, and some are widowed. Some are still struggling with life. Some are well established already. Some are well settled. Others have given up on life. Some are even still struggling to eat a meal a day, while some are rich enough, wealthy enough to give donations to even those in need of food. Some have gone to the village due to the difficulty of coping up with life. They have left the towns and they've gone back to the while some have even traveled abroad to look for greener pastures. Some others have had it very difficult in life, are going through hell, and have been going through hell since that time in school. Listen, some of our classmates are sick, struggling and fighting for their lives in hospitals, even at home, while some are already dead. Therefore, dear classmates, dear old classmates, OBs and OGs, let's just remember that life is treating each one of us very differently. The fact that you are already settled, you are happy, doing well in your business and in your life, doesn't mean that all your classmates are doing well as well. So whenever you call or run into an old classmate, keep the conversation simple. When you meet your old classmate, that means you are alive and they are alive as well. That should be enough reason for you to celebrate. Let us stop making our classmates, our old classmates, feel like they are less valued, feel like they have failed in life, feel like they are nothing and that they are useless. Let us stop making them feel like they are less important because we may be ahead of them. Stop making your old classmates feel like they are less important because maybe you are ahead of them in life. Or your business and your work is way ahead of them. Let us stop. Life can turn around. I hope you know that by now. Life is full of ups and downs. Never forget that you once were one family in that school you shared, in that class you shared. Never forget that. Remember that way back in school, in that family, you were once a happy family. You shared it together. You shared your notes together. You used to help each other with work. You used to help each other with notes. You used to tip on each other when a teacher or a prefect or a head teacher is going to find you doing something wrong that is against the rules. Never forget that you were once a happy family in school. Remember that all the success you got in school wasn't for your only effort. It was a collective effort of other students, classmates, and teachers as well. Remember you were a family back then. Remember how you used to compete with other schools, how you used to have a brotherhood and sisterhood in your school, how you used to feel like real sisters and brothers just by being part of that class and that school. Remember that time. Go back in your thoughts and remember the time we were all in school together. This is the time to bring back the spirit of brotherhood. This is the time to help your sisters and brothers, your old classmates. This is the time to show our unprivileged or underprivileged old classmates some love. Because now that you have succeeded in life, you are in better position to do so. Not to laugh at them, not to talk bad about them, not to gossip about them. Because like I said, tables turn. Stretch your hand. Be a blessing to your old classmate. Help them in any way you can. Help them. Hold their hand. Guide them. Show them the way. Do not be selfish. Because what goes around comes around. Today you're helping, but you are building steps on which your children will climb, on which you will later climb. Help your old classmates. Don't put them down. Don't make them feel useless. Don't make them feel less valued and unimportant. Life is very unpredictable. We all need each other in a way or two. We all need to support each other to see ourselves at the top. Because those are the steps we are building for our future generation. Those people are the ones your children will call in case you are no more. Those people are the ones your children will turn to for help one day. Let's build each other up. Thank you so much for watching my videos. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and click on the notifications bell so that every time I post a video, you get notified. Follow my handles. Facebook is at Nora82. Instagram is @iam_Nora. Twitter is at @NoraCherry. Thank you. I love you. See you in the next video. Bye.